Here.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
What was you talking about before?
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Pat, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
I surrender! Please, don't kill me, please! Just take it easy, mister! Look, I give up!
You're coming with me.
Oh, God, no! You got me mixed up with someone else!
This is very kind of you.
Please, please, you don't need to do this. Shit!
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! Please.
You better shut your mouth, you little shit, or I will shut it for you. You're all right.
Please, I'll do anything.
Oh, I think I'm gonna puke.
Have a heart, mister.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. Sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
No, I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay. Been a bad few weeks, but Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur! I think it's time for the train.
You want me to come?
Of course I do, but... look at you.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah, come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly, we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate. Sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob. All right, we're moving out. Follow me. Listen up, all of you. According to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep. Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride. This done fast. Now it's thawing before anyone gets up here after us. Oh, look at you boys. See? This is what I call a crew. Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela, and what about young Lenny here? Always the first man on his horse.
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times are you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. The money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
Whoa!
How you getting on?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right.
Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Here comes off. About time. I have to say, I'm rather looking forward to this.
Just be ready to move quick. And remember the plan. All of you, no mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck. Follow you. You all know what to do.
Here we go.
Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that moron?
You said it was fine.
So it's my fault.
Come on! You're pathetic. You know that? guess. You go.
Okay.
Train car.
Ah! That better be somebody. Ah!
Shit! More guards coming out of that train car!
There better be some money at the end of this! Ah!
Look out! Got more coming off the train!
There better be some money at the end of this!
All these bastards must be guarding something!
Here we go! Ah! We need to find the back, right?
Yep, keep pushing on them! Shit, more guards coming out of that train! Shit, more guards coming out of that train car. More guards coming out of that train car.
There better be some money at the end of this.
All these bastards must be guarding something.
This is the end of the line.
Look out! Got more coming off the train!
There better be some money!
Look out! Got more coming off the train!
There better be some money at the end of this!
All these bad... Look out! Got more coming off the train.
There better be some money at the end.
All these bastards must be guarding something. Got more coming off the train.
There better be some money at the end of this.
All these bastards must be gone for something. Look out! Got more coming off the train!
Get out of this. Oh, I know.
you doing? Get over here. Come on. You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't Five, opening this door.
4, 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little. That's enough.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Here we go.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Just walk on out here. We don't want to kill you. We just want to rob your boss. Going up there. Search that train. Go loot the train! Quick! Go on, loot the train! Quick! Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little! That's enough!
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there...
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Ah!
Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Now I've seen everything. Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake.
What's your name?
You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
I'm parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open. Come on. Get in there. Ha. Ah. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. It's just a pile of papers.
Bond?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies. A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boaties ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
Along, boys.
I think I got him.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily. Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride! Yeah.
Okay, get on the train, quick, all of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three, so behave. Come on, move!
We won't tell a soul, I swear!
Go on!
that book away and go help. Oh, Mary Beth.
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch. Get over here!
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
Moving, but calm.
Ah, shit!
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there. There.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
Think.
If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
Waiting on us, Arthur. Can we just get there?